Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself. Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. That is a fighter blood. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. But it seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your Very well. Give it a try. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain Ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts.
Thank you.
well done. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, Rangers are nimble and better. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That is where the using your blood. In addition, if you have a chance to drain. That sums up the Ranger blood code and Drainer. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward. That is what is called the Caster blood code. With it. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself. That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? Gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ichor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. All quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire the strength of others since your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a long time. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here, this is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot!
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
We're about to go hunt for Bloodbeat. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
Number 3 and 4. Check your gear and come up.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suits you. Without those things, we Revenants will join the ranks of the Lost in a flash.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Set out? Sure, I can wait. Lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start, so we can just leave them. Whatever you can to survive. I can't believe this. I'm glad you're up again. The enemy? Goodness. Let's just stay focused on moving forward.
Wait!
Are you all right? How do you feel? Isn't there something else we could try? Down, we could get up. Did you just see movement? Goodness. feel dizzy. Run around randomly. Whoa, that's scary. Please don't fall. Is there something good in there? You have to use whatever you can to survive. Which way do you think is better? Wooden boxes? Who stacked them here? I feel dizzy. What's that doing there? Be ready for anything. I'm fine, really. wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Whoa, something's above us. Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. Thank you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
An ambush?
Sideways. On my way. That really be? Wanna head up? I won't take long. Pick up something we can use?
Tch.
The Lost over there look difficult. We could strike from behind. We have Lost above us. That's not a lot of room to dodge. No fall back. Okay, let's move. Wait, that's... Probably check my equipment too. This terrain doesn't fit us. Does the air feel thinner to you? I guess we missed that earlier. Good work finding this. What do we have here? That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Expect this. Let's hurry until we can get out into the open. You choose the way. In the distance, it's the Lost. Watch your step. Not good enough.
No!
It's open. Thank you. You wouldn't come back after falling down there. With us? A review of our tactics might be in order. Regeneration level all right? Very clean execution. Could you fill me in on the details later? We're not far from the surface now. What do we have here? formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment. Well done. Glad you're with me. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. That was well hidden. Back on the surface again.